Diethylstilbestrol, a synthetic non-steroidal estrogen used in the treatment of menopausal and postmenopausal disorders. It was also used formerly as a growth promoter in animals. According to the 4th Annual Report on Carcinogens, NTP 85002, 1985, diethylstilbestrol has been listed as a known carcinogen. Merck, 11th ed.